announcement also of 1 crore houses by 2019 for those who are living in kaccha homes right now or don't have homes.
Right.
Do you believe that the government has the ability to build those homes without a private partnership? Because then we're looking at agencies like the SRA or MADA to actually construct them. Do they have the ability to actually construct 1 crore homes in that short deadline?
Given the history of the all government and PSU, whoever have developed MADA or SRA, it is a highly impossible task unless they go with the private partnership.
Mm.
So PPP model of any joint development is the only viable media to achieve the numbers. But the thing is, ki what numbers of 1 crore houses they are expecting is in a rural area, not in a tier 1, tier 2 city or tier 3 city. Mm. So in that area also, of course, government machinery along with that private developer who's doing affordable housing of 3 to 7 lakhs, 8 lakhs budget and all, with them private public partnership is definitely a better solution to achieve the numbers. And a lot of incentives were given prior to budget on that things on 31st December, which Prime Minister himself announced. In that bracket, it may become attractive to the private developer to participate and take a position in that area and to achieve up to 1 crore houses of that number. But of course, it's a big challenging task too,
mm.
with the private developer also, with the government.
Are you building, obviously, I know the answer to this question, but I'm going to ask it anyway. Are you building anything in the government's definition of 60 square meters carpet? And do you think now with the current incentive, you might go ahead and build something in that bracket?
The 60 square meter carpet for the developers in Mumbai and all, it wasn't possible. Now with the change in definition in the budget, definitely Thane and other belt further, it mm-hmm. falls into that definition. So we mm-hmm. definitely intend to propose a scheme under 60 square meter carpet area, which definitely we need to work on it, and then we would
What's
definitely...
What's standing in the way right now? What are the challenges?
Challenges, of course, we'll have to study in detail about the proposal. There's a for the affordable housing definition also need to be clarified properly. Maybe the attached section, which they have not yet announced here, we'll have to go through fine tune and understand the things. But we developer would definitely be interested in jumping into that 60 square meter carpet area for various non-metro area, where non-metro area is totally covered.
This is an interesting challenge that we're facing.